don't know. That was quite odd though.
What was it?
Okay.
What name was it?
Don't say.
Owen.
Well, I thought it probably came from downstairs in one of these rooms off, possibly back towards the kitchen or something.
I didn't hear anything.
Well, that's difficult to tell. I don't know where it came from. Kind of sounded like it came from the other direction, but...
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think that's necessarily what I heard. The lights, I thought it might have been something from outside.
Could have been.
It is possible. It's the right kind of thing, I suppose.
Well, we moved down here because of A, something we were told before, and also because Kim felt that someone may have been following her when she was here just a few minutes ago.
Did you make a sharp intake of breath whilst pausing in the middle there?
No.
Well, while Dave was rattling off the first line, and you paused, which was I thought you to do some more, but that's what I heard in my left. Not in here with us. I thought it was through the door in the corridor out there. That's why I went and looked. Nothing though.
I would have taken an intake of breath.
No, you wouldn't have needed to. You'd only come out with a couple of words. But.
Yeah. Come on, if that many people are fearful of you, we're not going to be. You might make us feel uncomfortable at best. But if you really want to impress upon us that you're here, and you're someone to be reckoned with, you'd have to actually cause something impressive to happen. Make a noise, bang on something, move something. Touch one of us, talk through one of us. Show yourself, make some lights, make some movement. Open or close one of these doors, rattle a door, knob or latch. Make this light swing, this thing's to me in front of the imagined lights.
Yeah, I
heard that, but I couldn't work out where it came from.
I'm 90% certain it came from the door in front of me.
Come on then, are you trying to do what I asked when I said do something with one of the doors? If you are, thank you. You do Can you do what you did to the door again? Can you do it now, please?
Wasn't me.
Wasn't me, I heard it.
That sounded like the radiator. That was different.
That was distant.
Potentially outside as well, because of where we are.
Yeah.
I'm not sure it's outside. No, I think it's further in than in the kitchen.
Is it water runoff from outside?
I hear water runoff from outside. It's not up in here.
There's a couple of taps coming from somewhere.
Is that what you were talking about when you said, was that me?
Yeah.
Now, I just started to hear it as you spoke.
And then there was another one.
Hmm. Yeah, I don't remember at all.
It was
that is what I've been hearing.
What?
Another noise in the room.
They're slightly metallic taps.
Yeah.
Didn't hear it, didn't do anything.
That's at least the fourth time I've heard that.
And again?
Heard that. I didn't.
No, I didn't hear that. Where did you think that's coming from you?
Just down in there, so it's that way somewhere, but I couldn't say. It's got an echoey metallic edge to it. Why have those noises started? I don't know where to look first. See, I'm just thinking, it's not radiator.
That no, me. That's too hot, I don't think.
Yeah.
We need to stay slightly spread out.
Did you hear those?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All I could say was they were coming from down there, but